Really? It's not worth it.
No worries. I got this.
Looking for something specific? Be careful.
Closer. I'm out of range.
Astounding. Another chamber that looks to originate from these titans. It must have been hidden away long before recorded history, and with good reason. In the chamber ahead, under our peaceful land, slept the heart of an old god.
Halt!
Oh my, what is this? Hello, I am Law Walker Cho.
No further corruption will enter the Heart Chamber.
Further corruption? Oh no, we are here to stop the corruption and save Pandaria. Yes, please let us pass.
Should you pass this door at this time, you would fail. You, all of you, are corrupted with the insidious plague known as pride. You stand tall and proud atop your accomplishments, and this will be your downfall. Should you wish to defeat the corruption, you will first need to purify the corruption within yourselves. Speak to me again when you are prepared to face your inner demons. pass. The light cleanses, but it is not gentle. Gird yourselves and be purified. Only the pure of heart may pass.
This one seems quite the pain in the ass.
Only the pure of heart may pass. Unworthy.
Rough. Oh, die, son of a bitch.
You have been judged and proven yourselves worthy, but be
worthy. Oh, I died.
What lies beyond
shitty.
Will try your souls to their utmost when you are fully prepared. Corruption is amplifying. The fragments must be purged before it becomes too great.
Oh, ones
who?
Joe. The outsiders. They did this. We should never have let them in. Don't speak, friend. I will take you to the healers.
I will find help. Try to hold off the shore for as long as you can.
This is kind of a ridiculous little raid. A little rough. Son of a bitch.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away. I need to get closer.
I died. I died a terrible death. Yes, sir.
It did not matter. It comes. Steal your hearts and prepare your souls.
What the frick?
Give in to your pride. Show me your greatness.
I'm out of range.
Why are we going back this way, people?
It's too far away. I'm out of range.
Not that that really matters. I usually get one timed when I get hit. Pathfinder's done. After this raid, we'll do some Pathfinder. The Shah of Pride. This is gonna suck.
Five, four, two, one.
So foolish.
I need to get close. It's too
me.
What, baby?
You should bow to no king or war chief.
Oh, World of Warcraft. It's past your bedtime. Go to bed. Yes, now. You're a little goober. That's a bunch of random people I don't know. Your companion.
You've let your pride cloud your vision, Titan puppets. You can never contain me. Must contain.
Choking me. Stop. Everybody heal.
Your arrogance compels you.
Girls, come on, please go to bed. It is well past your bedtimes. Leave her be. You go to bed. You have school in the morning. And the Shah goes down.
You're alive. I brought help.
Still didn't get nothing for that, huh?
So Hellscream's arrogance unleashed the last of the Shah. Good. I am not surprised.
Ooh, I got something.
Look here.
Got a new staff, huh?
Gore Howl.
This means my staff unhinged.
The 502. News to know. The staff is a 528. You're most definitely switching it as we speak.
Likewise, Sylvanas and I have both sent ships to support Vol'jin's revolution.
That is.
I'm warning you, Lorthamar. The Alliance is besieging the city.
I need to buy myself a new socket, and I need to get the Wind Song enchant. All right, nice.
It is always a pleasure to see you, Lady Proudmoore.
Come, heroes, through the portal. The siege of Orgrimmar begins.
All right, time to leave this place. Peace. Hey, it's bedtime. Please go to bed. No. Hey, honey, can you come get Danny? Right. Yep. I asked you to come get Danny. Hello. Gonna suck it. Hey. Oh, that's just. Probably what we'll go with. Here it's good. I gotta go with the crit makes it all worth. And then I need bubble.
Well met. Farewell.
got my ass kicked again. Yeah. Didn't make it, Goblin. You didn't make it. I am almost a Goblin Slayer level 2. No, level 1. No idea what that is. Sure. Essence of shit. Beat them to death in the face. Thank you. Awarded hammer expert. Times. A knife at me, really? Yeah, it's like it. An axe, and but they are all right. What can I get out of this? Backpack. More plants. All right. Golgotha, shit demon, shit demon. Big fuck a goblin messenger. Any rock? Got your ass whooped. Goblin Commando, huh? You? ass kicked, but it happens. Level 1 fighter, he's dabbing. Yes, I won. More goblin, I become a goblin. Yeah. I'm gonna die here. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die right here. This is gonna be terrible. Shaman. Shaman. Fuck. Oh, I made it and then I died. But I might get up because nobody's there to keep killing me. I'm not dead. Don't lie. Wake up. Wake up. Yep. But I am an elite goblin slayer now. Come on, Glitchy Magoo. Okay, so we're gonna play a different game. Just because it's kind of a pain in the dick. It doesn't really matter because nobody's watching. what to play? What to play? Fuck it. Back to some WoW. Go. That tracker, who cares? That's I don't oh. All right, I'm back on. Hopefully this is the start of it. I need to kill the first boss. Otherwise I can't spawn in the fucking shit. Sorry.
Ah, we adventure together again. Except this time, I am afraid the circumstances are much more dire. The land is scarred. The ever-blooming trees and plants wither and die. As the water from the pool strains away.
Vingus. Divingus Maximus. The crypt. We shall go visit it.
Once, the Titans used these life-giving waters to create and shape all life in Pandaria. It is these waters that kept the Vale in bloom. Their runoff into the Valley of the Four Winds created the most fertile farmland in the world. And now, the malignance of the old god has manifested itself within the waters. Such a foul, foul thing. Destroy it before it seeps deep into the soil and corrupts all of Pandaria.
Have a shield. Kill you. Dingus, the dingus.
That spell isn't ready yet. That's still Richard. It's too far away.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Get the fuck out of that.
I'm out of range.
Out of range. Why is it? They are the important ones, yeah. Fuck away from fuck it.
I need to get closer.
No, wait for me. Unlike you. No, don't. Catch that. Have that. Everybody! Build. Far away. Oh.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range. It's too far away. That's
you have this. Oof.
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
everybody in the raid heal. Attacked by a fucking healer. Here we go.
I need to get closer.
Come on, get them charging, US.
Oh, you have done it. The waters are pure once more.
We have purified the waters of Lake Minnetonka.
Flow through you? It will take much time for the veil to heal, but you...
Thank you, Belia. Cancel this. Give up. Lion. Don't shit.
Can it be? Oh no. No, no, no!
Oh wow, huh?
It feeds on their despair.
I'm out of range.
Please, help.
Five.
This
four,
is a fate far
three,
worse than
two,
death. Please,
you find what
heroes,
you seek.
Safe
set
journey.
Their souls free.
Alrighty.
Hey! Aid me!
Will you succeed where we have
Fingers,
failed?
Fingers, dumbass. Right. Have a shield, Vingus. Bangoose. Everybody. What about her?
You will suffer from our failure.
I apparently have two bosses I need to fucking get all of them now.
You will suffer from our failure.
Buddy healed up.
You will suffer from our failure.
Fucking love that divine hymn.
From our failure.
The land you gave your life to protect.
Loot me some shit. Money only. All I got. It's the Mingus. Dude needs 3 minutes to step outside to hit the ball. That's classy.